In America, we are adult citizens and therefore responsible for our lives. I have an elderly, sort of oriented sibling that likes to spare that at me all the time, but she doesn't take accountability for the lies that she's told to a lot of people about her rights to even speak about my life to total strangers who don't understand my life and were never a part of my life and would certainly like to harm my life because of their philosophy on life instead of my right to life.